New tonight, a notorious Sacramento area killer has died behind bars. Mario Garcia, convicted of killing Christie Wilson in 2005, died of pneumonia on Christmas Eve. Garcia did finally confess to the murder. His family recently revealed where he buried Wilson. Tonight, Christie's mom, Debbie Boyd, tells us her family is at, quote, tremendous peace.